Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaking, but I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it a move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb. Just gotta keep going, and I gotta be strong. Just keep pushing on.
People were having a great time, and I think barriers were really broken down in terms of preconceived notions about people with disabilities. So I think that's really important to us, and that was the goal for today.
Enthusiasm of all the just the volunteers, the students, and the dentists and the hygiene students was fantastic. But even it's the clients from the community of living, right? And they're enjoying themselves. The smiles were just you can't make this stuff up.
And what you're doing today, you do an incredible job to show us and show the rest of the community. You are the future doctors, you are the future hygienists, the future leaders of this province.
Hopefully the message goes out that providing you with an access to care and having better well-balanced care, which is something that we just think of as being normal and routine, as it should be.
First time when I go back to Queen's Park, I'm gonna do a statement about this wonderful event. Hopefully will encourage all the people across the province of Ontario to follow your steps and open those cheering smiles across this beautiful province.
What's your favorite part of today?
Oh, everything.
Everything.